That song goes good with bacon pancakes.
Bacon pancake, bacon pancake. Give them bacon and put it in a pancake. Bacon pancakes, that's what it's gonna make. Bacon pancake!
Oh my god, there's Kanye wine folks in the...
Ow, fucking my vagina. Sorry, I mean my penis. I have one of those, it's a penis. Don't worry, I'll send a picture of my ass to Jacob to make up for my swearing. The continental drift theory.
Is that what your homework's about?
No, it's about fucking like the sea and volcanoes and shit.
Yeah, we get off, see ya.
Okay, that was fast. Alright, bye.
Well, I have a friend over.
I'm aware. That was just, you went quiet for like 5 seconds and then you just went, bye!
Well, yeah, I noticed Emma was back, so I muted my mic again because of the music.
Okay.
Alright, see
ya. Shitting and farting, 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 shitting and farting. Shitting and farting. Oh! Oh! Shitting and farting and shitting and farting and shitting and farting. Oh! Oh! Shitting and farting and shitting and farting and shitting and farting. Oh! Oh! God, it's so hot in my room. I'm gonna have a stroke. I'm gonna have a fucking seizure. Goddamn seizure. Have you fought the... What?
What? Have I fought what?
What?
No, what? No, where we...
It's fine, say what you're gonna say!
No, you say what you're gonna say.
No, because mine's just an enemy, it's nothing important. Say what you're gonna say.
I was just gonna ask if there was any other areas we should go to together.
I don't know, I need to explore a bit more. Because I'm not far enough ahead to, like, help you through areas yet. Around the same level, you're higher level than I am.
Yeah, but that's just because of Jacob.
I know, but still.
We could go to Sorelia, the red place.
Salid?
Yes, Salid. That's one of the...
I haven't been through there yet. That area is too scary.
Yeah, I haven't been through it. I went in there a little bit. Ooh, what if we take out some of the tree bosses?
Tree bosses? What are you talking about?
By the minor earth trees. There's always these big boss guys near them.
Oh, yeah. You haven't fought those?
No, you guys always told me to stay away from them.
Jacob probably told you that. They're easy. If you just run up to them on a horse, you can eat their anus.
Are they that easy?
Yeah, they're easy. They have a few magic attacks that are hard to deal with, but besides that, they're easy. They don't do a whole lot of damage as long as you stay behind them and you're on a horse.
Erdtree Avatar.
Erdtree!
Hey, knocked me off my horse! Holy shit! Oh my gosh!
Me after drinking holy water and having diarrhea. Holy shit! Lost Ashes of War, what is that?
Gaul! I just noticed my health. I died.
Blankets. I do indeed need it.
Demons are in your soul. And they remain there.
And my glasses.
Where are shit. Tree!
Tree.
Aw, oh, man. Oh, shit! Damn it, dude.
My legs like a queer. I feel like everyone that sees me crossing my legs is like, yeah, that guy's fine. Can't even stop doing that. Try sniping spot, you say? Okie dokie.
I got it.
Poggers. One of the tree guys?
Yeah.
Go in that catacomb now.
How about you? You any easier to kill? The answer was yes. There it is. Coming for you, you bear bitch. Oh lord. Dragonfly motherfucker! Screw you! Good lord! Let's see what we got. damn.